Welcome to today's video. I have a pack of Brilliant Stars. This came out of a booster box from a card shop near me. They also have this thing where they have cards for 5 and 25 cents, like commons and rares. So I got a couple of those, which I'll show you. It's a holo promo Aracuda. I think it might be a promo from Battle Styles. An Applin, I think, holo promo maybe. From, I think, Rebel Clash. Battle Styles, Remerdo. Those are some of the, I don't know how to say that, but those are probably the most boring ones. I have a Psyduck from First Edition Rocket. So that's neat. A Dark Jolteon from Rocket. Chansey from, Holo Chansey from Evolutions, probably the best one found there. A Detective Pikachu Holo. Fampi from, don't know what set, and Lieutenant Surge's Pikachu. So those are some of the cards I got. They're neat. I like going there, but that's not what we're here to talk about today. We have a Brilliant Stars pack, and I have a lava lamp on. Sorry if you can't see it very well, and it takes a little while to warm up, but I had a pack of Astral Radiance, and when I pulled the Altart Dialga, I had the lava lamp, so gonna try that again. We're looking for the Charizard. Any type of Charizard. This is Charizard Hunting, Episode 3. So, gosh, why are these cards so beat up? They're all white. There's, like, whitening on the reverse holo and the rare again. That happened to me the other time I got a pack of cards from a booster box. I think they're real, but so you have a Psychic, Roseanne's Backup, Blunder Policy, Executor, Carablast, Cherubi, Swalk, Corpfish, Golett, Magma Basin, and non-holo Wardermon. But nothing great in that pack. Still hunting for any Charizard. I've never pulled the Charizard throughout any of the time I've been collecting, so still looking for one, but that's all for today's video. I hope to see you all in the next one. Trying to get to 150 or 100 subs is our next goal. At 150, I have a mystery challenge, so I'll reveal that. But thank you for watching today's video. I think I already said that, but bye.